Welcome to CAD Interop. We provide CAD interoperability solution. This video will show you two ways to compare parts and assemblies in 3DViewStation. 3DViewStation can compare parts from any CAD systems. It could be file in different formats, precise geometry, or tessellated. We will first compare two native NX parts. You just have to open your two models in the same workspace, using drag and drop for instance. The first way to compare models is quick compare. This method uses tessellation only. This method is fast and the result is shown using two colors. You can change colors as desired. You can enable or disable color replacement for the non-deviating geometry. Or show and hide color change. You can set tolerance to detect change. Now we will test exact compare on an assembly, but we need first to change our settings to import precise geometry. This example is a Pro Engineer assembly. Make sure to open both models in the same workspace. Select exact, next compute. Very easy. As for the first method, you can set colors to show differences, but also transparencies. The main difference is on the structure tree. Three notes have been created and you can save them in views. Very useful. Thank you for watching this video. You can test 3DViewStation on your own model. Test the web viewer version or test the desktop version. Click here to see more videos about 3DViewStation functionalities. Thank you for watching this video and meet you again on cadinterop.com.